If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Hello and welcome to
MHPS Radio
with Demi
and Lauren and special guest
Faye.
Yay! So it's 2015
and Christmas has finished, and so what did you guys get for Christmas?
Well, I got a Samsung Tab 3, a book by Zoella, and just some stuff.
I got an iPad and a phone.
I got a laptop and two books
and other stuff.
Coming up on today's show, we've got interviews about what people want to be when they're older and what was their most embarrassing moments.
But here's a song by Michael Jackson called Man in the Mirror.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. Gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them? Disregard a broken bottle top and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one gets to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
people what they want to be when they're older.
What do you want to be when you're older?
A doctor.
What do you want to be when you're older?
Fashion designer.
What do you want to be when you're older?
A donut.
What do you want to be when you're older?
An actress.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a scientist or an architect.
Why?
Because that's my aim to be the. I'm really good at science and building stuff.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a marshmallow factory worker.
Why?
Because it's yummy.
What do you want to be when you're older?
A doctor.
Why?
Because you can
fix people
when they're broken.
What do you want to be when you're older?
A fashion designer.
Why?
Because I always love fashion. And I've got like those little things, designer things at home.
Extend.
What do you want to be when you're older?
A footballer.
Why?
Because I enjoy playing football.
Extend.
I think it's really fun sport, and I support Chelsea, so I hope to be like playing for them one day.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a mum.
A mum? Why do you want to be a mum?
I like children and babies.
What happens if they grow up?
I'll kick them out of the house.
Okay, thank you. What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a rock star.
Why?
Because I can get lots of money and I'll have people that know me and I don't know them.
Okay.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a game player.
Why?
Because what you do is you get paid millions of money just to test out games.
That's just luck.
Extend?
Huh?
Extend?
And what happens is if I don't get that job, I'll probably be a policeman.
Extend?
Because I want to be a policeman because I want to catch criminals and you get tasers.
What do you want to be when you're older?
Be a driving man, innit?
Driving man?
Yeah.
Why?
My topic, innit?
Is it?
Main thing. I love Ford Focus RS.
Yeah.
A GLA, a G63, new AMGs, anything, Mercedes, anything.
Okay, thanks.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a doctor.
What?
Because I'm really interested with the body and how it works.
Extend.
My auntie was a doctor and she showed me really all the fascinating things about being a doctor.
Do you want to be when you're older?
I
can
connect it to
that.
Why?
Because I like building stuff and making things.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a racing car driver.
Why?
So I can get loads of money like Michael Jackson.
Cool.
Thank you.
What do you want to be when you're older?
A superhero.
Why?
So I can save people.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to be a scientist.
Why?
It's just that I watch a lot of films and about them. I pretty like it.
Okay, thanks. What do you want to be when you're older?
A scientist and work with my friend Jack.
Why?
Because it's fun. Because I can make potions.
What do you want to be when you're older?
I want to work in a bank.
Why?
Because so I can get lots of money.
Okay. What do you want to be when you're older?
I would like to be a knight. I want to be a knight because I think it would be really cool if I had like really cool knight people that would help me. And I really like the shining armor and I really like what knights do, and I don't care if I'm a girl, it's just that I really want to be and I don't want to kill dragons, I want to help dragons instead.
Okay. I'm having pizza and chips for dinner.
Why did you say that?
Because I'm thinking out loud.
But when your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in.
Maybe you can if you listen to the next interview with Miss Switzer. What do you do in school?
I'm in Woodpecker's class in year one, working with the children in there.
What teacher do you work with?
Mr. Jensen.
Do you dance outside of school?
I do. I dance on a Thursday evening.
What is your real name?
My real name? Yeah. Charlotte.
How old are you?
I'm 23 years old.
What do you want to become?
What do I want to become?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an interesting question. I would like to become a professional dancer in the West End.
Have you got any pets?
I do. I have a new puppy and I have chameleon lizards.
Have you got any children?
No, not yet.
What kind of dancing did you do in the show?
Oh, I did like contemporary dancing in the show, so quite slow.
Have you done any other performance?
I do dancing outside, so I do shows once a year with them.
Here's a song by The Vamps. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence daily. Put your hands up, you're surrounded. The whole love thing, I clown it. Then who's the joker? I guess I'm it. Cause I let it right go and I found it. Time has never been my best suit. Now I got everything except you. You moved out of my heart, still got the bruise. I give it all back to be next to you. I turn my radio off and it's just my luck. Why, yeah, 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 babe. I turn my TV on, it's the same old song. Why are you following me? It's like I'm missing you, sign. It's written on my face. Why, yeah, 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 yeah. It's like everybody knows, cause everywhere I go, the whole world is singing to me, yeah. Always doing funny things. We asked what your most embarrassing moment was.
What is the most embarrassing thing you've ever done?
Fell down the stairs yesterday. That's the most embarrassing thing I've ever done because everyone was laughing at me.
Okay.
And fall over.
What is your most embarrassing moment?
When I was in year one and I got told off and then I went into the book corner and I kicked over a box and started crying.
Embarrassing moment?
When I split my trousers.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Falling in a pond at Barry Park. when I was 8 and I was on a class trip.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
I remember walking to school and I was chatting away to my friends, and as I did, I walked smack into a lamppost and I did feel a bit of a wally.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
When my knickers blew away from the line.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
It'll probably be the time where I had a shower and then I put my boxers on, but I forgot to put my trousers on and my top, so I ran into the living room and everybody saw me.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Doing a heckle in front of my dad.
Okay. What's your embarrassing moment?
Like when I was at school and I forgot to put, when I was really little and I forgot to put underwear on, then we had PE that day and I was getting changed, like, oh yeah, it's all going so, and I pulled it down and I was naked.
What's your most embarrassing question?
My embarrassing moment was when my mum, we were walking in and my mum started singing and dancing on the street.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Going to town while my parents are singing down the road.
That's all we have time for now. But listen out next week for our next show next week. Bye for now.
Bye.
Bye. Here's the last bit of music.
Now excuse me if I sound rude, but I love the way that you move, and I see me all over you now. Baby, when I look in your eyes, there's no way that I can disguise all these crazy thoughts in my mind now.
There's something about you.
You got the lock, I got the key. You know the rest, you know just where I wanna be. Don't ever stop controlling me. I kinda like it when you bring me to my knees. Huh. You got me wrapped up around your fingers. Spell you got me under. I see fireworks when we touch now. Your body fits on mine like a glove. Let them say whatever they want. It's too late cause you're in my blood now. You got the lock, I got the key. You know the rest, you know just where I wanna be. Don't ever stop controlling me.
Apply to school for the hell of it. I'll be the student, you be the teacher. Miss Sophisticated, such a pleasure to meet you. Yeah, but here's the only issue. Since we met, you gotta turn my world upside down. Now I don't really mind Spider-Man kissing you as long as you're planning on sticking around. The happiest boy in the world goes to me. Not a chance, nobody came close to him. I kinda knew you was troublesome. You got me wrapped around your finger like bubblegum.
Everything that you do, everything you do. Everywhere.